Breaking news coming in. MoS Home, Kishan Reddy, has confirmed that the NDA government has ordered the survey of Jammu and Kashmir temples. According to the government and the latest by the junior home minister, 50,000 temples in the valley are under review. This is news just coming in right now. He's also spoken about doing a survey of the number of closed schools in Kashmir Valley and the government's plan to reopen them. Kishan Reddy, of course, is the junior home minister who's now confirmed that temples who, according to the Home Ministry, were either vandalized or defaced are under survey, and the government will undertake measures to reconstruct those temples. According to Junior Home Minister Kishan Reddy, there are more than 50,000 such temples. That's a quite high number, and the government now says they will not only do a survey of these temples but also make sure that they are rebuilt. Let's listen to what Kishan Reddy had to say.
कितना मंदिर थे, कितना मंदिर अभी चल रहे, कितना मंदिर डिस्ट्रॉय हो गया, उसका एक सर्वे करने के लिए हमारा सब मंदिरों का, स्कूलों का, सिनेमा थिएटरों का, जो भी है, जो भी काम नहीं चल रहे, सब का सर्वे करवाना है. कितना मंदिर थे, कितना मंदिर अभी चल रहे, कितना मंदिर डिस्ट्रॉय हो गया, उसका एक सर्वे करने के लिए हमारा सब मंदिरों का, स्कूलों का, सिनेमा थिएटरों का, जो भी है, जो भी काम नहीं चल रहे, सबका सर्वे करवाना है.
My colleague Nikunj Garg joins us along with Imran Khan as well. Nikunj, coming to you first, this statement by the Junior Home Minister Kishan Reddy, not only will temples be surveyed, around 50,000 is the number quoted by the Junior Minister, but also schools that are unopened, as well as cinemas and many other buildings, institutions. This is an overarching statement there by the Junior Home Minister. Important, of course, that he says the survey will move forward with the reconstruction of all these institutions.
Well, a reconstruction in any place is always welcome, and we have known that a lot of religious places, a lot of educational institutions, a lot of institutions of public utility, like libraries, like educational institutions, etc., have been destroyed and have been lying destroyed in the state of Jammu and Kashmir, particularly in the regions of Kashmir Valley, courtesy the strife sponsored by Pakistan. And if the government is trying to do a survey and trying to reconstruct them, including the religious places, there's absolutely no fight that anyone can have with that, because remember, a religious place also generates employment, it also generates social harmony, it also generates fraternity in the communities that live amongst live in those places, because if a destroyed religious place is standing in the midst of a populated area, it certainly is an eyesore, and it certainly will evoke feelings of antipathy and angst in the population to which it belongs. So if the government is in the process of undertaking a survey, as the minister says, I don't think he used he quoted the figure 50,000. I think that's some kind of summation done, because in the soundbite that we just laid out, it doesn't mention any numbers. So in that sense, you know, if the government is undertaking a survey of all kinds of buildings, including religious places, which have been lying destroyed or lying in a distraught situation for over a period of time, it's a welcome move and everyone should support it.
Right, Imran, also this should be looked at, as Nikunj was telling us right now, a part of a reconstruction idea or a reconstruction plans. These surveys that the Home Minister, the Junior Home Minister, I beg your pardon, has mentioned currently, he's clearly mentioning it as a part of the reconstruction path that the government ostensibly wants to follow in Kashmir.
Well, absolutely, Athar, the part is that the reconstruction project was the Minister of State for Home, Kishan Reddy, was talking about, is that many schools are there which have been demolished and destroyed, and that needs to be taken into account. There are many such government buildings also, and he also, while referring that, also mentioned about temples, and he said that there are temples also destroyed. They have doing a survey to get an exact number of how many temples and institutions, government and schools have been destroyed, and they will try to reconstruct it. That's part of the reconstruction project and plan. Well, of course, that is the question now, but the question is about the reconstruction, what a face manner it is done, right. And many people will also, I'm sure, that will be also politicized, the Minister of State's right. Home state.